Hello, and welcome back to episode 252 of the Journey Through Games, playing almost every Super Nintendo game released in Europe and the US, but missing out the sports games. Today, we're playing King Arthur's World, another King Arthur game after we played the King Arthur and his Knights of Justice, I think it was, or something like that. Medieval legend recalls a noble king called Arthur. Okay. A mighty warrior and leader of countless brave crusades. This is the story of one such crusade. Okay. It looks like it's going to be a sort of lemming style game. But let's get stuck in and see what... Arthur's search for an army, training number one. King Arthur searched for far and wide to find soldiers worthy of his first crusade. He needed soldiers capable of handling a bow and arrow. Okay. Wait, what? Is this Arthur? So I'm just trying to figure out what the buttons do at the moment. Okay. So I'm guessing that this means I can go across here. Okay. So this guy is the archer. Oh, come on, dude, quick. Oh, wow, okay. So that takes me right there. So oh dear. Maybe I can't actually. See, this is again a classic example of a Super Nintendo game where you really do need the manual. What's that? Is that the end of the level? Well done! You completed the test. I have. What test was that? That was not a test. Oh my god, what a weird password. Next, Arthur needed a team of mercenaries able to handle gunpowder. King devised another simple test. Just walk from right to left. Oh, okay. So this one seems like an actual problem. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Am I gonna make it? Yeah. Ah, right, okay. So, it's that button. And then that, to get them to come. I wonder if they can, if there's friendly fire. Because he might end up exploding right near King Arthur. shit. I don't know how I did that. Oh, he's done. Oh, no. I'd passed that test. Well, okay. I failed the test. So I was kind of right in that it is a sort of Lemmings style game. The buttons are a bit funky though, that's the only thing. So I'm going to get him to stand there. So if I... get this chap. And then, how long are we going to have to wait? Oh, hopefully not that long. Right, okay. So... then if we go back here, so if he dies on the way back, does it matter? Oh no, he looks like he's going to make it. Lucky bugger. Oh, go on, King Arthur, you can make it. Yeah. Let's see what else there is. Is there more? Oof. Can you go in there? Oh. How far are we? Is that? Okay, alright, okay. Oh, blimey. That's... so I wonder, can I go up there and... How can I deal with them? Oh dear. Oh, I don't want that. So these are the only dudes I've got. I guess I've got to time it. With those little slingshot blokes. Right, here we go. I burned down that poor guy's house. Although it looked like a pretty big house, or maybe it was an inn of some form. I just burnt the crap out of it, look. So yeah, it's been a long time since I've played Lemmings. Like, I think I was a kid at the time when I played it. We're talking number of years. Oh, am I gonna make it? Alright. Go on then. I wonder if it is gonna blow up the tower? Oh dear. King Arthur's a beast, he can take a lot. He's taking like slingshots. Well done, King Arthur, having drinks with the boys. You have completed the test. Okie dokie, thank you very much. It's good to know. Password that I'm not going to pay attention to. Brave warriors volunteered to join Arthur's quest. To test their fighting skills, the king put them through some basic training. Okay. Oh, wow. These aren't my boys. Shit. Get in the fight, lads. Get in the fight. Oh, King Arthur finally bit the dust. Took a lot. Okay, I thought those guys were like mine, but no, apparently not. Come on then, chaps. We can do this. Come on, all of you, just keep going forward, just charge in. That's it. Good work, boyos. Have some drinks with the boys. Well done. You've completed the test. I wonder what is the how's training is the password for the next level. King Arthur needed workers to construct devices which would allow his army to overcome hazards. He devised a course to test all possibilities. Alright, okay, let's see what we've got. What's he gonna do? Oh dear, right, okay. Which one of these do we think is a bridge? That one maybe? Right, okay. These guys are not the brightest of sparks. Oh shit, what is that? That looks like a battering ram. Trebuchet. Oh no, I didn't want him to go back to the tent. Right, okay, so get him to come out and then here. Oh, that one. That looks like the right one. There we go. Right then, boys. King Arthur can now progress. Oh, actually, I've sent you to the tent, but in actual fact, I'm going to need you to do something for me here. Is that gonna? No, that's some kind of. Let's try this. I don't know what to do. So that's some kind of. Let's just change to Arthur and see if he can. I don't know. Just walk up it. Doubtful. Okay. Oh, I guess that thing at the end is like paws. Paws, paw prints. Doesn't seem to be a way of moving on. Okay. Right, well, I think that's going to do it for this game anyway. That is episode 252. King Arthur's Quest, is it? Or something like that. King Arthur and his Lemmings, it seems. That is it, and I'll see you guys next time.